Okay, now we're ready. I'll show you all the voltages and currents in a moment. And let's switch it on. Not bad. That's 90.8 volts. Now I know this hasn't got a load on it, and all that, and free running and all the rest of it. But I'm not going to show you the current. Quite quiet actually. And that is just off which way, wrong way. Sorry about that. That's just off 4 back. Now these batteries are LiPo batteries that I've taken out of laptop batteries. And I've discovered quite a lot of the time when a battery is dead in a laptop, that it's down to the electronics in the battery itself. The cells are being fine. Now I'm going to show you, I'm going to try and lock on to the amp meter and show you what I'm doing with the motor as well. And I'm quite pleased with the results, because it shows that I've got quite good torque. Back in a second.